Let you down, mister.
My name is Lucas Ward. I just recently moved here from San Francisco, and English happens to be my favorite subject.
I know I want to go to Harvard, because there's no use.
Lucas hurts people to get what he wants.
You're not a person. From the
east side, Lucas is not America. A bully.
Maybe I should jam my pen through your windpipe and staple your tongue to the roof of your mouth.
Lucas is a psychopath.
You're a psychopath, Tate. You're charismatic. Compelling.
Kind of weird, huh?
Weird.
This isn't a paper.
Don't believe the narcissism.
Oh,
when everyone projects and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, God has been a prison. That I built myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am the sick boy. Easy to say when you don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism.
Who's ever been in trouble?
We're united under our indifference.
It's always the hardest.
And I'm from the east side of America. When we are sensitized by hysteria.
No
we
can pick sides, but this is our definition.
This is I live on the west side of America.
But when it's been lies,
but carry us, then we can pick sides. This is us.
So
we can blame the crazy mothers for everything that went wrong. Yep, and the worst kind.
Somebody here earlier?
Why do we think that Lucas took Mr. Bungle's family from
narcissism?
Anyone? It's an easy one! Just give me the A!
You're not a person. You're a monster.
Shut up! But I always find a book that much more compelling. And the character stands to lose.
So now, Mr. Bungle deserves to lose
everything.
Checkmate.
My life worth. Feed yourself with my life's worth.
Checkmate.
How many likes is my life worth? Feed yourself with my life's worth.
I always
how many likes is my life worth?
Ellen.
Feed yourself with my life's worth. How many likes is my life worth? I'm from the east side of America.
He can be beautiful. He's a fallen angel, and he used to be God's favorite.
Any Nirvana fans out there?
Ben Kurt Cobain or nothing?
Checkmate.